They're at the post. And they're off in the home of the Brave. Jamologister, the first to break the line with Bold Daddy moving to challenge. Powerline finds his feet and makes it a party. Conquest Sandman's on the outside. Then back fifth is Millionaire Runner ahead of Bingo Kitten and Barefoot Cove. Manolete three wide. Camacho has hold of Good and Proper, who's last of all, as they charge into the first turn. Getting loose up top, Powerline opens 2.5. Conquest Sandman is up on the outside to joint second, alongside Jamologister, who's now third. Bold Daddy making his dirt debut. He's the public pick fourth and settled about 4 lengths off the lead. Then Millionaire Runner, 2 back to Barefoot Cove. Matalette 3 wide. Bingo Kitten is between that pair, and the trailer is Good and Proper. The opening quarter was sharp, 23-2, as they roll into the backstretch. Powerline going to go as fast as he can for as far as he can. He leads by 2. Over second running Conquest Sandman. Jamologister is third. These top three have put 5 on Bold Daddy, fourth and Millionaire Runner. Manolete 3 wide and on a mid-race move. Then it's a length and a half to Bingo Kitten, who's 2 in front of Good and Proper, who's out of last. Now the trailer is Barefoot Cove to the opening half mile in 47 seconds flat. They race now to the final half mile of the contest, and Powerline still has the lead. Conquest Sandman is second, then Millionaire Runner and Jamologister. 5 back to racing on Manolete. Bold Daddy has called it a day, passed by Good and Proper, then Bingo Kitten. Barefoot Cove is last as they round the far turn. 3/8 of a mile away now. Millionaire Runner 3 wide and on the attack as Conquest Sandman just hit the front. Manolete running home from fourth. 5 back to Good and Proper, who's fifth and only 10 lengths off the lead. Getting around Jamologister with 1/4 mile left to go. Millionaire Runner comes away with the lead. It's Millionaire Runner with 1/4 mile to get. He's widening. Millionaire Runner now by 5. Second Conquest Sandman on the outside. That's Manolete. A late run from Good and Proper through the final furlong. Millionaire Runner still has the lead. Back to second Conquest Sandman with Manolete and Good and Proper. But the good home of the Brave goes to Millionaire Runner, Jaime Mejia and Leonel Reyes. They won it by 4 in the end. Conquest Sandman was second. Manolete was third. Good and Proper fourth. Then Powerline and Barefoot Cove in a photo in 2:07 flat. Wagering. Exact to $365.40. Trifecta $393.85. Superfecta $3,264.50. $326.45 for a dime. 8/6 on the double, 213 even. High five did not get hit. Triggers an 8th race carryover of more than 2,100. Pick 3 that ended here. Numbers were 186. That pick 3 is good for $350.85.